and teachers and all my dear friends. A very good morning to all of you. Today my speech is about the spirit of adventures. Adventure means fun, enjoyment and taking risks. Being adventurous is not just about drinking, rafting or other exciting sport activities. It is much more all of these. Adventure lies in the novelty of its experience. One has to break ground into a new territory. Experiment, enjoy, live the life to the fullest. Thanks and have a wonderful day.